Hi, so it's Megan, Lily Dragon. The other day I got an email, not email, got a mail to look for school bag. So basically they gave you 10 days, but I've wasted 2 days, but whatever. So she said that Jerry Allen, he said that his mom sent him a school bag to be delivered 1 week ago, but the guy put it at the station but couldn't find it, and he asked you to look for it. So basically it's very easy, since he said it's at bus station, right? You just go. For information, this is the bus station. So basically we just walk there to go to the bus station. It's somewhere there. I haven't checked where, but yeah, we can do it together. So apparently I'm a teacher. I've been screaming a lot to my students at school, so I've lost my voice thanks to my student. Yeah, first we just killed the bugs. It's somewhere here. We just need to look for it. Maybe we can, I don't know, like, try and look for it. Oh shit, where am I? Okay, kill this thing first so that we won't get hit by anything else while looking for the bag. Where is the bag? I seriously forgot. I mean, I haven't checked. But it's somewhere here, I promise you. It's somewhere here. Just have to look for it. Okay. So kill these things. It's easy, not that hard. The bus station is here, I swear. There's this thing. Oh yeah. Let's just try. Hi Jim. Oh yeah! You see down here? I see the bag. So hard to get it. How are you supposed to walk there? Yep. Just walk there. We found the school bag. It's on the left side of the bus station. Oh, it's not that hard. It's just that at least we kill some monster. Pick it up. And we finished the quest, guys. Let's send it to him. Yep, let's send that to him. Ah, my dinosaur. Don't forget about him. We'll go send it to him. So basically when you go, and there must be a reward, right? I'm not sure what the reward is, but we can try and look for it. Okay, let's see. What do we get? Who do we need to send it to? Wait. Where's the quest? The quest. Oh, yep, this one. Jerry Allen, okay. I'm already friends with him, so I can go, basically just go into his room. But he's not here. Where is he? Oh yeah, there he is. Wow, he's with, I don't know, Trump's son, Chris Trump. Let's just give it to him. And what do we get? Increase of fondness and 20 diamonds. That's not bad for a bag. Yeah, I think that's all. Thank you guys, see ya.